It's Shama Maher here, CEO of Scaling Retail. And this week on Retailing Weekly, we're talking about the company Je Ne Sais Quoi, otherwise known as JNSQ. Je Ne Sais Quoi is known for having small limited edition pieces, producing quantities of about 50 of each style, leveraging influencer marketing, but more importantly, having a strong sustainability mission behind the business and being very vocal about that. Now, most small brands are no stranger to having to produce small quantities in order to actually just be able to make overhead, right? You're not able to produce at scale. So how do you take advantage of producing at small quantities? Well, instead of having to have a competitive retail price that then forces you to take a smaller margin on your back end because you're not producing at scale, Je Ne Sais Quoi is actually leveraging their sustainability factor in order to have higher price points so that they don't actually have to take much of a much more of a hit on their margin. And they're leveraging the fact that over 87% of millennials are saying that they will spend more money for a sustainable product. Now, what's so fascinating about this model? Well, here at Scaling Retail, for a long time, we've been huge fans of testing markets, of being able to produce what you need, not overproducing, and certainly in the beginning stages of a business, taking your investment into your business and spending more of that on marketing rather than inventory when you simply have no idea what's going to sell, right? The better you can get at predictive analysis and understanding sell-through and margins over time, the much better you get as a direct-to-consumer brand to be able to produce, right? You don't want to overproduce. You don't want to end up with inventory. That is certainly bad for the environment, but guys, it's also bad for business, right? And I think that's a really important thing to keep in mind. So what they've been doing is spending more of their resources and dollars investing into influencer marketing, newsletter marketing, and making sure that they actually get the visibility and get the word out there. So not only is this smart because they're leveraging limited editions in terms of a sustainability focus, but then they're also doing the right thing on the back end by investing the right resources into their marketing and into their sales vehicles and not into having a lot of product. So kudos to them. I hope you guys who are looking out there at trying out new business models certainly take a good close look at how successful a brand can be without having to produce so much inventory and actually taking advantage of the fact that sustainability, right, is oftentimes, and in this case, can be associated with much better profit margins. All right, guys, that's all for me. Make sure you leave us comments below. Send us an email at hello@scalingretail.com. Would love to hear from you and how you're implementing and changing the world of retail with your business. Talk to you soon. Bye.